mă, să vă văd. Ia de culo, ia de culo, ia de culo, să te văd. Gata, împotoliră-ți. Take that corridor and turn left. I'll meet you there. Da, bine, hai. Guess he knows his way around this place. Time to get these guys in their cells and play nurse to the injured. Și acum, unde trebuie să mergem? Ia azi din culo așa. Ia din culo așa. Care mai vrea?
Good. At least some of the doors are still locked. I'm getting tired of this circus.
Alert! A security system failure! Lock mechanism disabled!
Let's dance, Spider-Boy!
I'm a Spider-Boy! Hai mă să vă văd, haide! Bravo! Hei! Perfect. Trage, așa, vezi că știi. Hai să -i aranjăm pe prostănii aceștia. Everybody line up according to height for your kick dance. Hai că vin acum, du-te. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Un upgrade nou. O luăm pe asta. Surprise attack power. Perfect. Unde trebuie să mergem?
Deed quota's been filled. Let's give our goodbyes.
Good news. We're almost out. Once we clear the storage room, we'll be in the inner courtyard.
Was there bad news, Doc?
Do you think time here has been beneficial to your mental health?
Ne cățărăm pe tavan ca un spider. Aici acum. Care e traseul?
Spectacular Spider-Man frees the dashing damsel in distress. I'll thank you later.
Hey, come back! You know, you can thank me by getting back to your cell.
Să nu trebuie să mergem pe aici. Să mergem pe aici. Trigară combo. Perfect.
Seems like it's your turn to let me through.
Așa. Se rezolvă conul, se rezolvă. Îi rezolvăm noi acum. Nu trebuie să mă sui, mă. Nici pe aici. Pe unde, mă? Doare chiar nu mai trage mine. Am zis să nu mai trage mine. Ce vrei, mă? Ia de colea. Ia, mă, zbor de aici așa. Mai da mine, mă! mai da, mă, mine, mă! Nu mai da! Ia de acolo, ia, lasă-mă în pace. Unde ești, mă, Connors?
Thanks, Pete. I thought we were done for. It was a lot easier breaking in than breaking out. Looks like everyone's breaking out. Great. I'll have to deal with them later. Come on, Doc.
Where are we headed?
As much as I'd like to take a vacation, we need to get back to my apartment. Cops. Of course. Fasten your seatbelt, Connors.
Chapter 2, Escape Impossible.
Oh, never thought I'd see Manhattan this way.
Beautiful city, huh?
A city I almost destroyed.
The past is the past, Connors. Let's focus on the future. At least the present. Let's go to my apartment.
Chapter, tot chapter 2, nu capitolul 2.
There you go. Door to door service. It's not much, but it's a quiet place to work while you develop the antidote.
You live here?
Are you kidding? I couldn't afford to rent the closet in this place. It belongs to an old friend of my Aunt May. His name's Stan. I'm house sitting for the summer.
I don't know about this.
Well, the other option is going back to the Lizard's lab. In the sewer.
Well, this'll do. Where should we set up the lab?
Over here. I guess we start with getting whatever equipment you need to work on an antidote. There's the computer. Kinda old, but it works. A few books for reference over there, not much. Oh, there's a copy of Spice of Life over there. And the television. Guess we should see if we've made the news. That's a yes.
Brilliant. Now they'll think you're the villain, Peter. This is all my fault.
Doc, if you help me come up with a cure, we'll both be heroes. I'll contact Gwen and see what's happening.
Wait, will you tell Gwen? About me?
I have to. Just another reason to create the antidote, right? Now, what are we gonna need to set up your lab?
For starters, all my research. I stored my files on a tablet with an Ouroboros insignia on it. Won't be easy to locate.
No problem there. I broke into Oscorp once. I can do it again.
Peter, be careful. If Oscorp was continuing my work in secret, we don't know what to expect. This is not the same serum that infected me. It's a virus now.
So I've heard. So, ready to play God?
You do remind me of him. Your father.
Gwen's calling.
Pete.
Gwen, I'm glad you're all right. Listen, I'm with Connors now.
I know, Peter. The whole city knows. You broke him out of prison?
It's a mental facility.
Are you out of your mind? You know what Connors did to the city. He created this problem to begin with.
And he can create an antidote. This isn't the lizard. This is Dr. Connors.
Can he bring my father back?
Gwen.
I trust you, Peter, but I can't trust him.
I'm sorry. I had no choice, but he's the key to getting you better. And right now, I need you to gather his research for me.
I can't. Dr. Smythe sent it to Oscorp's archive facility.
Just hold on a little while longer. I'm on my way.
Hurry, Pete. I know we're quarantined, but it feels like we're prisoners. Smythe says he's working on a solution.
I'm gonna get you out of this, Gwen.
I hope so.
Gwen's been through a lot.
I murdered her father, Peter.
You didn't kill anyone. It was the lizard.
I want to believe you.
Let's make Gwen believe it.
Am mai deblocat niște lucruri. Din ce upgrade-uri avem. Mai băgăm una. Damage. Perfect. Și cam atât a fost pentru episodul de astăzi. Nu uitați de un like, share și subscribe dacă vă place această serie și vreți să o filmez în continuare. La revedere!